In this video, we will solve integral of exponential of 2 times x minus 1 upon exponential of 2 times x plus 1. Let I be equal to integral of exponential of 2 times x minus 1 upon exponential of 2 times x plus 1 with respect to x. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So the numerator and the denominator of the integrand have been multiplied by common factor exponential of minus x. Here the brackets have been opened. Exponential of minus x times exponential of 2 times x is equal to exponential of x. So I is equal to integral of exponential of x minus exponential of minus x upon exponential of x plus exponential of minus x with respect to x. We will apply the substitution method to solve the integral. Let us assume exponential of x plus exponential of minus x is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides gives us derivative of exponential of x plus exponential of minus x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. As derivative of exponential of x is exponential of x and derivative of exponential of minus x is minus exponential of minus x, by application of chain rule of derivative, so exponential of x minus exponential of minus x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Substitution of exponential of x plus exponential of minus x by our assumed value in the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of exponential of x minus exponential of minus x upon t. Now, let us replace exponential of x minus exponential of minus x times differential of x by differential of t, which we had found out earlier. So I is equal to integral of 1 upon t with respect to t. We know integral of 1 upon t is natural log of absolute value of t. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the link of the video how to find integral of 1 upon x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to natural log of absolute value of t plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed, t is equal to exponential of x plus exponential of minus x. So I is equal to natural log of absolute value of exponential of x plus exponential of minus x plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.